Check this out. I just found two of these boxes. I don't know what's in them. It's gonna be a surprise. I don't want to start with this one because it kind of looks like it's fishy and stuff in here. Let's start with this guy. This one's gonna be second. What the heck? Open that up. Let's. There you go. All right. Perfect. Perfect. Fishing stuff. I need to find something. Start going through this stuff. I'll take this. I'll take all these. I'll take this guy. I got stuck in that, guys. Like, literally, I pulled my finger. Hold on. So stupid. Let's see if I'm bleeding. Look at that. Messed up. Okay, these are sharp. Okay, let's see what else we got in here. We're gonna take these. Oh, we're gonna take these ones too. Why not? The best place to find fishing supplies is at the bins. They're at. Let's see what else we got. Look at this fishing supplies. Love it. I don't know what these are, but there's something inside. They're moving carts. I gotta go see what else they're moving. Ooh, what the hell is this? I don't know what this is. Okay, let's go see what else they brought out. Look at that Band-Aid. So this one we're gonna open next. Tackle box number 2, let's see what's in there. What are these things? They're empty. Look at that, perfectly packed for me, I guess. So I'm taking this. Taking this. I gotta get another box. I gotta put it in here. Kinda sweet, huh? I mean, if you're into fishing, it's pretty sweet. If you're not, probably kind of boring. That's like probably over $100 in fishing supplies. Look at this cool little bobber. The heck is this? Something for a pipe? That's weird. Feathers. Oh, this is pretty nice. Look at this stuff. I guess that's all I got. That's a good score. Now let's close this before someone else gets hurt.